The kutu lawahand, the bakusu wan, lahadu kumbuzan, the balandaka hansu wahans, afana kun, the lahundu wahasan, kafanda watania.
The nations shall arise. The nations shall arise. The nations shall hear the sound of the footsteps of the Lord. The nations shall hear the sound of the approach of the Lord. For I hear a new thing is coming, and there is a sound of the footsteps of the Lord, that he will do a new thing, and it will resound in nation after nation, in continent after continent. Get ready, for a generation shall hear and see a tap on the shoulder, and they will arise to go forth.
Kunt turahan debi kutum levandu kusawan dahanda lahuns zofukan tumahan likutum ulahan kusadaha akubilitusus.
I raise my army and call forth my army. I call forth my people to come out of obscurity, to come out of comfort zones. I raise my people and I speak a word. Come forth out of resting places. Come forth out of hiding places. Join the army. For the nations shall hear the sound of the footsteps of my army, and change is coming. Change is coming.
Dukahuns, Sekuhuns, Seduhunda Kahanza, Salanda Kawahand, Pipukulwans, Salawahanda, Kufun Sudubahai.
Horses are coming, horsemen are coming, chariots are coming, chariots of fire, horses of fire, swords of fire. The army of the Lord is coming with fire. Even as they surrounded Elisha, so shall the army of the Lord surround the instruments of God in this season. Many yokes shall be broken. Nations shall receive a complete transformation. My army is rising. My